It's in you. You want to be purified. Allah loves purifying you. More than you want to be, more than you want to get rid of that debt, Allah wants to get rid of it for you. More than you seek His pleasure, He wants to be pleased with you. More than you want Jannah, He wants you in Jannah. More than you desire it, He desires it. Our desire is weak, Allah's desire is immense. And He wants us in Jannah and He wants us happy. He wants us pleased. He wants us in a good state. I have not sent Islam for you to make things difficult. Nay, they have been to make things easier, better for you. The Prophets of Allah, the Anbiya of Allah, they were sent with two things. They were sent with number one, Basira. Glad tidings, good news. Basira, Basira, Basira. They brought good news and they brought what else? A warning of bad news. The believers Allah loves so much, there's no bad news for the believer. There's nothing bad, there's just, hey, it can get bad. If you're not careful, you start off with basira, glad tidings. وَبَشِّرْ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَبَشِّرْ الْمُحْسِنِينَ وَبَشِّرْ الْمُسْلِمِينَ glad tidings, these verses all over the Quran. بَلْ تُؤْثِرُونَ الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا The only thing that distracts you is that you keep clinging to the dunya. وَالْآخِرَةُ خَيْرٌ وَأَبْقَى Allah is saying, the akhirah is so much better if only you did. And I've been saying this to people of old, the script in the scriptures of Ibrahim and Musa. And when we go back to the old days, you find all the Anbiya of Allah doing the same thing. But Rasulullah said Astaghfirullah 100 times in one gathering. In fact, in Taif, when he was pelted and bleeding and wounded, he fell in sujood and he made dua and said, Oh Allah, long as you are not upset, this is okay. He made tawbah there. Going back all the way to the beginning, Adam, oh subhanAllah, you made a mistake. رَبَّنَا ظَلَمْنَا أَنفُسَنَا وَإِن لَمْ تَغْفِرْ لَنَا وَتَرْحَمْنَا لَنَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ He said, Oh my Lord, I have wronged me. I've done something. But if you don't forgive me, if you don't have mercy on me, I am surely with the losers. He repented, made tawbah. And he's a prophet, the first man on earth. And he carries on, No, my son. A father who sees his son drown, he's going to be in shock. So he complained. And Allah says, don't ask Him about what you do not know. I.e., you love Him as your son. I love Him as my creation. I love Him far more than you. He didn't choose your boat so he drowned. He didn't choose my Jannah. Allah was far more upset than Nuh. And Nuh fell in sujood and made tawbah. Allah forgive me for what I didn't know. Musa, oh Allah, show me. Allah showed him and the mountain exploded. Allah said, stop asking what you don't know. Oh Allah, please show me. So Allah showed him and the mountain exploded. Musa said, I'm sorry. All the other purposes that you can possibly achieve, they can only be achieved if you're strong, healthy, with iman, and able. And you can't be any of those things unless you first establish your connection with Allah. And you establish that tawbah and that purification.